Our adventure starts in the Pocket Wilderness near Soddy Daisy, Tennessee. It's an 1,100-acre wilderness that follows the North Chickamauga Creek along its north side. There's Grant sporting a new pair of Go Light shoes with some pretty aggressive treads.
How do those new shoes feel on them rocks?
Not bad.
Still feel a little slide, or are they gripping pretty
well,
good?
Well, I slid a little bit when I first stepped, but they're all right.
With an abundant amount of rainfall in the past few weeks, the trail was hard going.
At the top of the waterfalls, you have to cross with a cable. And as you can see, Billy right now, Billy the goat is crossing. Really slippery rocks up there. And they got to kind of hold on for dear life with the cable. Well, it looks like Billy's not even holding on. So if we see him come down, you know he was not taking the proper precautions and holding on to the cable. There he goes, going across. Billy the goat! Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. There goes Tom up the ladder. It's a little harder than it looks. Kind of slippery. Lots of rocks, lots of mud. Tom's making it look pretty easy there. And he'll be next to go across the cable. Then it'll be my turn. That's what we got across right there. Nice slippery rocks, lots of algae on them. And if you miss, you go down the thing.
Sleeping in my hammock. Two naps a day. Woke up to eat and then went back to the nap. By the waterfall, that was nice. We had potluck, that was pretty nice.
Yeah. What was for potluck?
Chips and salsa and also quesadillas and chicken quesadillas.
Was your lasagna dinner any good?
Yeah, that was pretty decent. That was Mountain House. I never had a Mountain House before.
Yeah, pretty easy to make.
Yeah, it sucks to clean it up when you pour it in your pan, though.
How are you supposed to do it?
In the bag.
Oh, okay. Who told you to put it in the pot?
You did, you ass monkey.
All right.
Our campsite was right next to a roaring, double-layered waterfall. Billy set up his Hennessy hammock along a creek with a maximum view.
He's going down. It looks like he's going to go in the little river current there. Hang on! There he goes! Whoa! He's up! It's got him! Bye-bye!
Now it's my turn to ride the current in our campsite water park.
Yay!
mountain.